Hey guys, so like you guys saw from the intro, again, I've had some pretty nasty clips in the last day or so. School's made it pretty difficult for me to record during the week, so I haven't really done that this week, but you already know I got back on my grind last night, Friday, and I'm making this video right now. So this morning I got on, and the gameplay you're about to see in the background here, I almost dropped a nuke in this game like literally three times. I just kept going on really, really long extended streaks. I thought I had it on the second one for sure, and on the last one I definitely think I could have gotten it had the game kept going, so... I mean, we're getting great gameplay, and I'm excited about it. But so, real quick, I just want to talk to you guys about Phase 5 and what's going on and everything. So, in case you guys didn't know, this upcoming Friday, they will be announcing the top 100 list. They've been looking at everyone's videos for the last 2 weeks and analyzing everyone. The top 100 list will basically be the people who are going to get the most out of this, right? Because everyone in the top 100 is going to see a lot of growth during this time. And so if you guys want to try and help me make the top 100, ways you can help is tagging hashtag phase mute on their posts or adding JTF edits on their posts or just sharing my stuff around, you guys. I mean, it all helps and we're all working towards that goal at the moment. But this is some really, really nice stuff I've had in between, and I just want to put that out because I want to keep making content for you guys. I know it's been really, really hard with school, and I definitely wasn't expecting for school to come in like this with the workload I've been getting. So, in the meantime, I'm just going to try and keep doing stuff like this and keep you guys entertained, because I really think that we can make something out of this. And like yesterday, I had a few people like add me and stuff, and they were saying like they were subscribers and stuff, which is awesome. And if you're watching this video, dude, thank you so much. Like, it really brightens my day and stuff. But yeah, guys, if you guys are enjoying this video at any time, drop a like, subscribe, and I'm just going to let the gameplay go because I think it speaks for itself for you. So, I'll see you guys in the next one.
How's that? How does that hit, Marty? The pole, the stupid pole. That could have been 19, right?
That could have been
20. 20? God damn it.
Securing Bravo. Yeah. We're taking Charlie. Enemy cluster strike incoming.
What's up? I saw you through.
Idiot.
What was your plan? Why is there never enough people? It's so frustrating.
Thank you. 15 again. The guy over here was in the system now, so I don't know if you count that, but somehow that was in the system.
We're holding two, we have the advantage. We're on Charlie, stand by. We're holding all points, defend. You're needed a
sat there! It's the one range that I can't handle with the SMG.
Sweet, sweet fucking revenge.
Jesus Christ. I'm gonna use that gameplay for something though.